Hello everyone, welcome to some zombie action. This time we're at Burger King.
Burger King.
So this is like the competition between the McDonald's and the Burger King, right?
How do we get in here? Is there a... Oh, right here, 1500 debris. We're in the parking lot.
You gotta start in the parking lot. Oh, are you gonna be in the drive-thru? I'm in the drive-thru.
What the deuce? So, I haven't been to Burger King in a long time.
Dude, Glock on the wall, dude.
Oh, really? Glock 18? Yeah.
I ain't it. 1100, dude. What were you saying? You haven't been to Burger King in a while?
Burger King in a long time, but I always get the same thing every single time. And did you know I worked at Burger King
did
when
you?
I was young?
Yes. Yeah. Burger King was actually a place because, you know, like, when I went to high school, Burger King was a big place because it was right by our high school. So whatever restaurants that are by the schools get all the business.
Oh, yeah,
stuff.
For sure. It's so smart. If you could get a bit like any restaurant like that
had,
in our high school.
We had Del Taco, Burger King, man. A sandwich shop.
Yeah.
And so Burger King, I haven't eaten a lot since then, but I used to get like a Whopper.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I used to get the BK Big Fish. Remember that one? It was like a fish,
square. Almost
fish.
Like the Filet-O-Fish at McDonald's.
Yeah, like a breaded thingy. Yeah. So I used to get that stuff. So yeah, Burger King. It was alright.
You know what? I gotta say that their burgers, in terms of flavor, like closer to barbecue, because they actually cook them over flames, they taste better. I think the burger, actually, the meat itself tastes better.
Flame broiled?
Yeah.
Well, that's
like
Carl's Jr. and a lot of these other places do that. They flame broil so you get the better taste.
Yeah, exactly. And it does taste better. But I always get this. This was my thing that I always got. Onion rings with a side of mayo. Yeah, like Europeans.
Yeah.
And then I would get a double bacon cheeseburger, only lettuce, ketchup, and onions.
Huh.
Every single time. I never, ever, ever change it.
You're a creature of habit, friend.
Well, you know what it is? I like something, if I know I like it, I'm like, and that's my favorite, like, if I've tried several things, then that's what I get. I'm like, well, it's not like they have a huge amount of variety, right?
Right.
I already know what I like, so that's what I get. If you guys go to Burger King, what do you get? I want to know.
He hit wants to know.
Hit us up on the Twitters or in the comments below.
Yeah, what do you get? Do you eat Burger King? Do you avoid fast food? I mean, once in a while... You know, I'll hit up a fast food.
Hey, you're
place.
Like, you know what? I want some gut rot.
Yeah.
Give me some gut rot.
I mean, once in a while, you know, you gotta do what you do, but
it's usually convenience though, right? Oh,
yeah.
We gotta go further.
We gotta go further?
What is this? Scorpion? Nope. Not doing it. Not
Scorpion.
Not getting it.
Scorpion.
Sting. Scorpion.
Hoo-yah! Hoo-yah! I was chucking grenades for
of
days.
Of course, and then I got the bomb when it was insta-kill.
Yeah, you did. I know. I noticed that.
Hey, they're coming in slow. They're still coming in.
I wasn't going to say anything.
Of course you were. Hey, thanks for getting me.
I'm trying to shoot through cars at these fools.
That doesn't work so much, does it?
No, not so good.
Oh. Get out of here. Oh, dude, that guy was gonna chew on your face.
Alright, we want to move on or what?
Yeah, what is this? Yeah, we got the King deals. Okay, so cheeseburger, regular King fries, regular soft drink.
Cheeseburger.
Only $22, dude. Did
what?
You see this? They changed the poster.
$22.
Oh, what is this? Barbecue jerk tender crisp? Dude, is that real in the States? Do you have a jerk chicken burger?
Maybe.
What?
Dude,
I love
jerk
chicken. Dude, you know that the fam and I love going to Jamaica and all the jerk chicken, so I'm a huge fan of that stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Loves it. You, on the other hand, living in California, is like, I'm not going to go to the Caribbean.
Well, because I live in the Caribbean, basically.
Yeah, I'm going to go to where it's sunny.
I'm going to go to
the
my house.
The only difference is it's more humid.
Yeah. It's the relevant to the equator.
Yeah.
Double points for Dave.
Okay, we got more dudes.
You can come down here and get some juggernog.
Oh, is it down here?
Yeah. first thing I saw when I opened the door.
Dude, we're not even inside the restaurant yet.
Yeah, it's craziness.
I'm actually hungry. I am actually very hungry. I don't even know what I've eaten all day. What did I eat?
What'd you eat today?
I think I had a little mini snack bag.
I have some tuna fish, fresh tuna fish waiting when I get finished with this.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Dude, I haven't even had breakfast or lunch. All I had is a bag of Doritos.
Well, I didn't eat it yet. I had a donut for breakfast.
What?
A chocolate bar?
What are you, a cop?
Yeah.
That's a stereotype. I don't care.
It's true.
I'm sticking with it. They like donuts, and it's funny, and no matter what, I'm sticking with that.
Like, cops have, they're like two ends of the spectrum. They're either, like, totally swole and yoked out, like they just got out of the joint, or they're so fat they can't even get out of their chair. You know what I mean? There's no, like, in between. You either got the dudes, like, you know, in high school, he wanted to beat everybody up, or you got the other guys who are like, where's the coffee at, man?
Give me a gun and let me lawfully use it.
I'm sure I have a gun tucked under my belly somewhere, you know?
He pulls it out. Freeze! Oh, that's a jelly donut?
All right,
I'm opening up the restaurant. You want to go in and order something?
Yeah, let's do it. $22.
All right, what is that? Is there something here? Oh, there is something in there. $2,500.
Nice.
We got here. That's sped? I'm getting sped.
You should.
Dude, we don't even have any good weapons yet. Did you buy anything yet?
Yeah, I got the Glock 18.
Yeah, I know. Besides that, I mean.
Glock 18.
Shoot. Oh, no. I got no ammo. Where are you? You're in here?
Okay. Hey, I saved you. Is this open?
Thanks,
up?
Friend.
Oh, that's the kitchen, dude. That's
what are you
the
gonna
kitchen,
cook?
That door.
Make me a burger.
$22 burger.
Burger.
Remember, they're like, oh, it's the $6 burger. No, this is the $22 burger. Oh, that other door opened up, too, when we opened up in here.
Dude, I grabbed my weapon. Luckily, it was a Deegs.
Yeah.
Two dudes coming in to seal me in there. And it was like, bam, bam.
You gave him the Deeg? What for?
He loved it. They're like,
I bet you Pack-a-Punch here. Pack-a-Punch might be back in there, because I don't see it out here. You need to open that up.
Which one? What?
That back kitchen? I think Pack-a-Punch is in there.
This door. Can this door go open? Nope.
Oh, no, it's not the kitchen. Look, you... Maybe this kitchen will open, though, when you open that one.
I don't have enough.
Work on it. Work.
What's the... Is there even a song? Like, every time I see any fast food, I want to sing, da-da-da-da-da! Wrong restaurant.
I'm sure they have... Like, that's
something.
One.
I don't even
know. Oh, they're coming out from the kitchen.
And I don't even know.
This is going to get dicey, dude, pretty quick, actually. Need to get to that Pack-a-Punch. If, in fact, it is.
Let's try and make a crawler then, maybe, yeah?
Roger that.
Ow, you stupid zombie. What the heck? Why is that front door open?
That's what I said. It opened when we opened it.
Oh, alright.
The good thing about the G18 is it's like an awesome point builder early on, you know?
Ah!
There's a bomb.
Alright, don't kill all of them. Don't kill them all.
That's the last guy. Alright, you got enough. Open it.
No, I gotta get a weapon, dude.
Oh.
You have 9,800.
I know, I'm gonna pack a punch so we can be safe.
You have more than enough.
Nice, good pull.
Oh, come on!
Hey, I need to hit I don't have any ammo!
I'm gonna open it up. Oh, I can't open it up now.
You open it up. As soon as you get, so you don't have, you don't have an option to not open it. What?
Dude, nacho problem. Look at that. I didn't know
it's nacho! It's barbecue jerk guns.
That looks like a heart attack on a bun.
Heart attack.
Oh my god! The crunchy barbecue Whopper, it's got like a hash brown on top of a cheeseburger with what?
It's like, just go to the hospital now.
We don't have that in Canadia.
That guy just did not want to die. Wow, this gun's not putting them down, dude. They've gotten aggressive. They are super aggressive over there,
okay,
dude.
Okay.
You watch yourself, friend.
I'm trying. I'm doing my best. I'm doing my best.
Open that door. You got enough money.
What about this? Da 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 da. All right, ready?
Cool.
Got it. Oh, I think it's the storage room. It's the basement, friend.
Does it have the thingy in there?
What is that? How am I supposed to read your mind what a thingy is?
I wasn't watching.
Ziploc bag? It could be a puppy?
The maybe a pack-a-punch.
Oh, pack-a-punch. Oh, jeez, Louise, dude.
What the deuce? You didn't tell me. Oh, my gosh. It's where the cows are.
Delicious. Wow, this Burger King is so
delicious. Look at, there's the machine over there in the
corner.
Dude,
there's horse meat in this.
Yeah, look. Here's your machine. Except they spawn down here. It's like a trap, dude.
Yeah, let's not stay down here. Oh.
They don't want to die very good, dude. Oh, jeez.
Okay.
These guys are super semi-aggressive.
Super semi-aggressive. That's like total opposite. This thing is hugely small. What? I don't understand.
Wow, dude. Do you have any guys down there? I'm like getting overrun over here.
What are you talking about? I'm outside in the parking lot, dude. You need to come out here. It's not
I'm good right here.
Alright, you want to take care of business.
Wow, dude. This is crazy here.
Come on, what you want? What you want, Cletus? Boom, boom. Chew on the old Magnum here. Magnum PI.
Alright, I need to pack a punch.
Hit him with your mustache.
I need to pack a punch, man.
Alright, lead the last one. I have none.
I'm pack a punch.
No, he's coming after you. I got him.
Pack a punch.
I think the Deegs is better than. What's better? Is the Deegs or the Magnum better?
I like the Deeg.
Ah! Cute little teddy bear. Come on, pinch your cheeks.
El Burro! Where did the thing go? Because I just got El Burro. Look for it.
Yeah, dude, you got him right there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no. Dude, it's a surprise. Oh!
Thunder gun.
Did you even see it, or was it a
surprise? No, I didn't see it.
Oh, my God.
Thunder gun.
Yes, M27.
Nice.
What about that?
You should stay in that corner. It's super safe right here. Super duper safe.
There's no viable, right?
I haven't seen one yet.
These people have not even taken my order yet. It's ridiculous.
Did you give them $22?
That's probably why. Ow, you!
I told you it's safe over there.
He's low. He's top of cheese.
Totally safe, man. Hey!
Success. You suck. Did you check downstairs to see if... Oh.
Yeah, the trap machine's down there.
And I'm trying to see where the spawners are to figure out where the best place...
They're everywhere.
The best place for one of the electric traps, you know what I mean?
They're everywhere.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Oh, shoot, I'm all out on that.
He's out, people.
I need a weapon. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba!
Double points.
Aw, oh, come on.
What'd you get?
No way, I'm not sticking with that.
You shouldn't.
Dual wielding 1911s, whatever.
This is like your pistol round.
Oh, come on, dude.
You've been getting pistols, dude.
Yeah, Magnum, then I get the 1911. Oh, shoot.
There, max ammo.
Perfect.
Hey, there's something outside, dude.
Yeah, insta-kill. We want that. I do, anyway. Now my 1911s are
going to be really good.
Facing products on the planet.
It's
yeah.
Be really good.
Woo.
Whoa, another
DK broiler.
Beater.
What is it? Oh, okay, stoner. That's all right.
What'd you get? Stoner?
Pack it, man.
That stoner.
That's what I said, man.
Pack it, man.
Pack it.
What about stoner, dude?
I was gonna try and test out my Deegs to see if it was powerful, but
it's insta-kill, friend.
It's very difficult to ascertain which one is more powerful. I said ass. I don't care. I'm hacking it. What do we got here? I'll hack it if it's crap.
Hack the teddy.
And it turns into an itty unicorn.
Double your pleasure.
Ow.
Double your point.
Not super point, oh dude.
Maximum blammo. He's down in that hole somewhere. There he is. How's it going?
Watch out.
You bringing him my... Oh, you are. You're trapping me in the corner here.
I need to trap you, of course.
Kaboom. I need Deadshot. I'm a hip fire, dude.
Hip fire. You're a hipster.
You're a hipster.
Is that what it means? Is that what hipster means?
You
need fire.
No, you want to know what hipster means? Go in your closet, look at your clothes, look in the mirror. You'll be fine. You have hipster clothes.
Or maybe
I have. I have like this 20 pairs of the same color brown T-shirt. And I ain't even kidding, dude. I went to the Army surplus store, dude.
It makes it easy. You have to decide what to wear.
It's like, you know, when I come home from work, I like to put on my basketball shorts and my hold on, don't kill him.
Oh.
I gotta go get Deadshot. I put on my, it's that, you know, multi-blend, part cotton, part polyester. It's like a non-sweat type T-shirt. I mean, you sweat in it, but anyway, long story long. It's just comfortable, but, you know, the white ones will get dirty if I decide to go out in the garage and do anything. And then darker ones, Cliff's cat hair shows up on it. So I'm like,
stupid.
You know what? I'm gonna do the old tan colored, and I bought like 20 of them. So I have 20 of them.
Dude, when I go out to visit you, though, I always buy like 10 white t-shirts.
Yeah, it's the same idea, right? It's the same idea.
The difference is I burn mine.
Yeah, you burn yours.
It gave me the hacking again.
Just so you know, I just want you to know this. I have three pack-a-punched weapons. Okay.
I think I should pack-a-punch this. Oh, shoot. No, too late. Bad idea.
Give him the what for.
I'm not sure if I should be outside. This is probably not.
You should try over where I am, and I'll go outside. See, it's really easy right
here.
It's really easy inside. Look at all those guys.
Oh no, I'm already out on my. Oh no, dude. Dude, there's a lot of dudes in here.
Yeah, they like you. They're big fans.
Come on, no, I was throwing. You stupid zombies!
There, I helped you.
Dude, I have no ammo on anything.
Get the box for the 10th time. This is one map where I got lucky at the box, and you've gotten unlucky at the box. My first pull was Blunder, second pull was.
Okay, I need.
Was 1927, third pull, Thunder Gun. Get on, son. Get on.
Hey, leave one. I got a pack a punch, dude.
Right. Yep.
Shoot, you idiot.
Roger that. Leaving one.
Going down to the horse meat factory.
Horse meat, please. I need a max ammo for my speakeasy.
Okay, there we go. There you go. And you maybe have gotten that after I even shot a few bullets of my bison.
Speak easy. Oh, you got bison? You pack a punch bison?
Yeah. Dude, the bison itself was not doing anything.
Really? It's so good for points, though.
I love how steady it is, but really, it's
well,
not.
Well, the speakeasy is the same thing. You gotta basically dump a whole mag into these dudes. Kind of.
Oh,
I'm exaggerating a little bit.
Shoot. Wow.
I'm exaggerating
okay.
a little. Just a little with my speed.
Just a little bit. Hey, come on, man.
I love the hit markers, dude. Remember when we played the other maps that don't have the hit markers? We're like, what's wrong with this picture?
Is it even hitting them? I think it's broken.
Yeah, hit markers are way better.
Come on, we need like a ammo or something here.
We just got ammo, dude.
No, I need more. You know how much I'm. How many bullets I'm using here?
A lot.
What? Oh shoot, dude. Yeah, great. Oh,
dude,
wow.
Did you just snipe that dude?
Yeah, watch out. You gotta stay on the move here, dude.
Okay. What happened?
Well, you killed him. I wasn't ready.
I need max ammo. I'm out on my speaker.
I gotta swap my stupid... Come on, give me something really powerful. Come on with the teddy bear!
Can you let me pack them? Can you not do the speakeasy in the elemental?
I don't know, dude.
I think we can.
Well, looks like I'm pack-a-punching elemental with a little-ing my... Come on, this thing is so slow!
I gotcha.
Come on. There we go. Okay.
Ooh, you got freeze ray.
Freeze ray!
Insta chill.
You know what I should be using is my,
You should go get an explosive turret and put it in here.
No. Wow. Because...
You scared?
No, because it'll end up lagging the system out. Of course you get that now.
Did you need that? Wow, dude, hey, hit markers for days.
What do we got? Of course. Why didn't I grab the FAL?
Oh, FAL. Solid as a rock. That's what your love is. Solid.
Dude, all this work and we still have not gotten our order.
What?
This sucks.
All right, last guy here.
Give me something good.
Nice. A12, dude. That'd be funny if it was the actual hacker device.
I've gotten it twice. How can it give it to me again when I've already gotten it? Are you getting anything else?
Yeah, I gotta go down and pack a punch.
Roger that, friend.
Pack your punch.
Pack your punch. Check down there to see if there's some sort of Bible. I don't think there is.
I don't see. I just checked these two.
Pretty sure it's just a challenge. The Burger King zombie challenge map. Challenge. Burger King, man.
You can take that guy?
Yeah, sure. Or are you pack-a-punching it?
No, I'm doing this.
Oh, I totally forgot about that. That's a good one. I'm going to put another one across the other way. No.
No, since we're going to start like this.
Oh, okay. Yeah, but I need to buy it anyway, just in case.
You should. It's important.
Get up, that thing. Okay, mm-hmm. Coming your way.
So they're going to be, if we're both here, they're going to focus their,
yeah, well,
their effort on us here.
That's what I'm saying. Do you want me to put it across your way?
No, because when that one runs out, we're going to be in mad trouble.
It's true. Oh, and then that happened.
You just get this some ammo.
Is necessary.
Hipfire, man. It's like I'm playing CSGO, man. Hipfire for days. Oh, CSGO, I'd have to crouch.
Okay, I'm putting it down actually right now.
What?
No, it's like an internal one.
Oh, okay.
And then once yours will get used up first, and then mine will be...
You're like backing it up.
Yeah, I think. Mm-mm. Grenades! Gives us about 3 minutes.
I'm gonna elemental my speakeasy, dude.
You should.
Cover me?
Oh, well, somewhat cover me. Hello, fellas. How are ya?
It's the vicious grinder.
You ready? Let's kill him so we can. Whoa! Little mini nukes.
I'll be back here. You're gonna have to cover out there because this thing explodes, dude. It's the mini nuke thrower.
This weapon.
It's like the shotgun. Remember the shotgun turns into the explosive?
That's not good. Oh!
Look at it. It makes the little mini nuke symbol.
Yeah.
I got a nuke.
Nuke. Yeah, yeah, come this way, come this way, come this way.
Mini-noo.
This is the time when
we
crashed the game from my mini nukes.
So many nukes.
And there's a drop out there.
What is it?
I don't know if him exploding. Oh, I don't know if them exploding next to me would actually hurt me. I'm not gonna take the risk. Dude, their guts are flying all over the place.
Probably should have waited for mine down because it's timed as well.
Yeah.
We're only getting it like 30 seconds out of this.
Yeah. You think so?
Slow. Oh my god. I'm almost out on that.
Dude, I'm just blowing full.
Oh, I need that. Oh shoot. That's not good.
What do you need?
Is that max amp?
That.
There we go. Thank you, friend.
You're welcome.
Oh, yours is out.
What did I do?
Hold on. We don't want to kill them all. Don't kill them all, because you gotta get another trap.
He just exploded. Trap time.
No!
What did you just do?
I didn't know what it was. You better hurry. Hooray! Come on, friend.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I couldn't place it at first. I thought it was going to be like, you're in trouble, man. You're in trouble. All right, yours is out. Good timing.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow, your thing is pretty powerful. Dude, we need to come over here a little bit here to direct half that traffic to your trap of.
Double points out, dude. You want that?
I'm stuck
on you. I got a feeling that your head's gonna explode. A lot of dudes.
Oh, geez, oh, Louise. Yeah.
I'm gonna go to the blunder.
There we go.
I'm talking about, man.
Just to make sure, I may have to
get an explosive turret.
No, I don't want an explosive turret. Turret ball.
You like explosive turret?
No, because it ends up killing me half the time.
That's the fun part about it.
And then it also potentially crash our game.
Dude, this gun I'm using will crash it. You want to get a thingy?
I want to pack a punch my.
So you're
or
not
should I get?
No,
I'll get one of those. It's probably a better idea.
Dude, you don't need to pack a punch your A12. That thing's still a beast as it is.
I know my other gun's running out.
His other gun's running out.
My cold shoulder.
Let me see the cold shoulder.
See if I can get maybe a. Why?
What'd you get?
Nope, that's not gonna work. It's a dragon op.
Whoa! You just showed him who was boss.
Boop. Doot. Oh, looks like we made it.
Looks like you didn't make it.
Yeah. Oh.
Dude, the nuke is so awesome.
The nuke is real. That makes things easier. I don't care. Go away.
I'm just shooting unceremoniously.
Unceremoniously.
Insta-fill.
Bad idea.
How's it going? Had you, friend.
Oh, come on now.
You should really go for that. Zeus, it's what's for dinner.
Zeusy.
Dude, the Zeus cannon's ridiculous.
Yeah.
No wonder everybody. High round strategy. Get the Zeus cannon.
High round strategy.
It's like all you have to do is manage your rounds, your bullets.
Wait
till your charges, and then you can go never ending.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Looks like we got a little bit of a combo. Our size.
Oh, shoot.
What?
I gotta get a thingy.
Hurry up.
Hurry.
What is that? What is it? Oh, max ammo.
Pretty good. Huh?
Hurry!
Oh, I'm stuck on the horse.
Of course.
Stuck on you.
Ah!
Got a feeling that I can't take a poo. Hold on, I got to kill some of these guys to get them out of here.
Ow!
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Piggy.
I don't know where you are.
Piggy. I'm coming right now. Big piggy.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh. What'd you do?
Dude, you were already dead. You
I killed myself down on my own trap in this basement.
I killed myself on my own trap, luckily.
Accidentally.
Accidentally on purpose.
Whopper.